got a TMNT toy collector here, back with another video. Today I'm doing a Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle room tour of my TMNT collection. So yeah, I'm just starting off with the posters right now. So here is the 1987 original cartoon series poster. I really love this one. It has the nice orange and yellow bright background. It has a signature. I have no idea. I think it's heavy for the Peter Land. But yeah, this is really cool. The old logo, all the old turtles. And then, yeah, so here's a look at that. You guys can pause the video, take a picture, whatever you guys want to do. And then up here, I have the 2003 Ninja Turtle. This also had a fast forward, but I didn't get a poster on that. But yeah, it was a pretty good series. But yeah, I really love that. I have three of those actually. Other two. And on here I have the same thing but a bigger poster. So it's really cool. Yeah, I got Raph, Don, Leo, and Mikey. Yeah, it's really big. So this is the biggest poster I have. And yeah. Then over here I have the 2014 Ninja Turtle movie. Supposedly Ninja Turtles got teenage. Pretty crazy, right? But yeah, this is cool. I had a bigger one, but it got lost. So actually, it got ripped up. But yeah, we got all four turtles and the logo. I have another one on this, but bigger, and it's bigger and it has the city background, so it's pretty cool. But like, so much space left over there. Here's the four turtles. I think I like this one better though. So yeah, I'm getting to the action figure fast. Just gonna point that out first. Okay. So on the so here I got this Donatello thing, and it like has like this thing telling him what he's about and his weapon. So you guys can pause that and read that if you guys want. I'm not gonna read it right now. So yeah, that's Donnie. So they have another Donnie thing. It really sucks. Not this thing sucks, but the coloring sucks, because I colored it in aqua by accident. It looks green, by the way. But yeah, that's him. Then I got Leo with a bat, telling him he steals his swords and stuff. Then, Leo thing. I didn't get time to color this one, but, you know, I'm just gonna leave it like that. So yeah. Now I got this, these things that come with, I forgot what they come with, I think action figures. I just hanged up two, I have more, but, oh yeah, there's one in the bottom, but I'll show that later. There's a McDonald's, thing, I have no idea. But, yeah, there you go. Then, this Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle thing. Then this drawing that my sister did, pretty cool. TMNT. Then her signature. I have to go check out her channel, Princess Space. I'll put it in the description below, by the way. Then you got Splinter bio. I won't read this. I won't read anything. But yeah, this is him. Then I got April one of that. Yeah, you guys can read it. That a chalkboard, Mikey, another poster. And yeah, and then here's an action figure. You guys can pause and look. And this